All right, well, I can't believe I'm gonna have to make a video like this. I mean, it's been a while since I've done one of these, you know, little vlogs here on the channel, but this one seems a little important, and I just have to put this out there because okay, let's just get out of the way. All right, so as you guys know, I have been using the same outro music for the past either 2 or 3 years, and it's the beat that's been in most of the previous videos up until 2020 through 2019. I had a completely different outro. That's besides the point. The outro that I was using for the outro music for my outros and my videos is a song by the name of Vice, and it's by the company. Oh God, who is the creator? I literally just went through all this. Big Bad Beats. That is the people who made the outro that I used to use, mind you, up until recently. So as of recently, I want to say it's been about a week since this has happened, since I uploaded my We Harvest Shadows video. I have been getting hit with copyright after copyright after copyright through almost all of my 2022 videos, all of my 2023 videos, and more may pop up. I don't know, but I am so stressed out at the point. So I guess the people who made the song, like got a label of some sorts recently, and now they're this huge company and whatnot. I might be wrong on the word huge, but I have been getting hit by their copyright ID claims on almost all of my videos. And I've reached out to them through Instagram, and literally all they had said was, "This is let me pull up the actual message. Hold on. I want to read to you exactly what they sent me. Not only that, I will even read off what I sent to them." So I sent out a message to them through Instagram saying, "Hi, Big Bad Beats. My name is so and so, yada yada. I am a content creator," you know, the whole spiel of introducing myself. "As of recently, I have been getting hit by copyright claims from a free beat." Mind you, I forgot to say that. This was a free beat that I was able to use for the last 3 years. Okay? But now all of a sudden it's a problem, and now I'm getting hit with the copyrights. Anyways, the beat in question is titled Vice. I have been using the beat for the last 2 to 3 years. I looked back on when I downloaded this song. It was 3 years ago, 2021, and never had an issue before until now. I was wondering if this could be worked out somehow. That way, the claims can be removed from my current and past videos. Thank you for your time, and I look forward to hearing back from you soon." So they asked for the link to the song in question. I sent that to them. "Can you give a link to the video that has received the claim?" At the time, it was three videos at the current time. All right? And it was last Tuesday, upcoming last Tuesday. They said, "Yes, that would be our content ID recognition that has detected you are using our beat. This does not affect your video in any way. It also seems you have not monetized your videos, so all is fine." Well, all is not fine, Big Bad Beats. I'm not trying to, you know, out you guys in any sort of way, but whenever I do get monetized on this channel, it will become an issue. I will not be able to make currency from the past videos that I've used your beat in. So yes, it will be a problem in the future. It's not a problem now, but in the future it will. And it's so frustrating because they could have sent me an email saying, "Hey, do you mind not using our beat?" I'll be completely fine with that. You know, years ago, I would have been completely fine if I found a totally different beat, or I'll be getting somewhere here in a moment. So what I've pretty much had to do for the last 10 to 15 minutes, more likely more is gonna show up, is I've had to go through each and every video that got copyrighted by the beat as the outro, which is no less than, like, what, 15 seconds. I've had to erase the entire song through the videos. So now my outros are gonna be kind of distorted. My speech, that is, because the way the YouTube does of removing copyright is you're able to still have your speech in the video. Back then, like years ago, you just have to remove that entire section from your video and then the copyright would be gone. But now YouTube has become more innovative to where you can still have your speech in there and erase the background song in the videos, but it does this weird thing where it kind of distorts it a little bit, which I'm fine with. I'm completely fine with, but I am just very irritated that in the last 3 years that I have been using this outro, free, mind you, I didn't need a license or anything when I got this thing. I've never had an issue before, but now I do. So now I've had to go, I'm pretty much repeating my words here. I've had to go through every single video that got copyrighted by the beat and erase it. Again, more likely more are gonna have to show up and I'm gonna have to erase them again. So if any of you guys go through some of my old videos and you're like, why is this dude's outro like distorting? Why is his speech distorting towards the end? It's because of that. And yeah, I am very, very irritated. Another thing is I looked through the comments section of that beat, right? And one of the comments says, can I use this beat for a song? And they say, go for it. You won't get hit with copyright maybe in the next 3 years, but for now, go ahead. Y'all, I'm just so irritated. I was having a great weekend. I was just hoping that, you know, they would clear the claims. But no. But I guess, you know what? There is some good news, though. A homie of mine by the name of Beat Boy J, his name is Justin, by the way. I think he gave me this beat. He makes custom beats. He is really, really talented for what he does. He does really, really good beats, whether it be lo-fi, hip-hop, I guess jazz, guitar stuff. He does an amazing, amazing, amazing job. And he hooked me up with a brand new outro for my videos about a year ago again. And so that is the outro that I will be using from now on. And I will be giving him credit in the description. I'll be putting down his Instagram and he'll be opening up a store pretty soon. I think within the next couple months, you'll find it on his page. So Beat Boy J's links are in the description down below. Be sure to go check him out, buy a beat from him. He is very talented for what he does. So yep, shout out to you, Justin. You are an absolute lifesaver. Thank you for providing me for a beat for my outros. Not only that, I have a brand new outro card as well. So I guess two good things came out of it. I have a new outro card. I have a new outro that's not gonna get copyrighted because I got the rights from my friend to use it. So I want to reiterate myself really quick. I do not have ill heart. I don't have any beef or anything like that towards the individuals. Big Bad Beats, that's the people. I don't have grudges. I don't hold grudges. I don't, you know, sorry. It's just been very, very stressful. And yeah, that's all I wanted to come on here to say. So yeah, I'm not gonna put the beat in this video. I am planning on recording some more gaming videos actually here in a little bit. But yep, I just want to catch you up to speed on what's going on, and I'm gonna head out of here. I got more gameplays coming out. I believe tomorrow or the next day y'all will be getting the first episode of Ghost of Tsushima. Y'all be getting the finale to Arizona Sunshine. And then we'll be continuing The Walking Dead Saints and Sinners. I know, it's been a month. I'm sorry. I've been busy with work and dealing with this bullshit. But yep, I will see you guys very, very shortly. I don't have a proper outro. I'm just really, really stressed at this point. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next video.